Hello everyone, this is Ramos and welcome back to my network. I'm gonna be doing a let's play of Horizon Zero Dawn. I was doing one earlier, but all my files were corrupted. I finished the game and all the files were corrupted, so I'm gonna do it all over again. I don't mind though, because this game is amazing, and you will see the reason why in a little bit. So without further ado, let's start a new game. Let's do normal.
Quite the gatherer, aren't you, little lost? Now go and see if you can find some more. Hmm? Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast, to be shunned. There. Oh, come on.
Alright, Horizon Zero Dawn. Let's get started, guys.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
I just dodge roll into there.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Yeah.
Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
It's been a while since I played this game, so I really don't have my footings very well. But this game is amazing, though. The story is amazing.
There's something up ahead. What's that? A dead person.
And she goes right after that dead person.
There's something shiny there.
Lights.
everywhere. How does it do this?
Mm-hmm. Now we gotta find a way out.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. How do I get it open?
Alright, can open up that door.
A shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
Alright, then let's go. Look at the way she runs. So adorable. Oh, rats! The rats. Do it again.
It changed color.
Alright, let's go back to the door then. There's nothing for us here.
The door changed color too. It did it.
I'm gonna need that later on. Go through there.
What's that?
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi.
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Here it goes. Okay, let's keep going. See what else we can find around here. Guy shot himself. never actually tried to read the lore behind all of this, so not gonna try to pay more attention to them.
Why did they die here?
That's a good question. What happened to them? That's the lore behind this game.
I mean, seriously? Record our thoughts for posterity? Great idea, Director Evans. Like I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go. And pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. I mean, death. I'm sorry. It's been a while. And, well, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
Pichu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Well.
It sounds like a lot of people have died with regrets here.
My hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
What an incredible story, huh, guys?
Muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
I guess we learned how to hunt. This place is
wild. Wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
Okay. Hold on, guys. Let me live stream this real quick. At least I know where I need to put the
Aloy, come
my
now.
Face.
Gather the berries.
I will. Don't get mad at me. Don't yell at me. In a second, guys.
Gather the berries.
That way I'm not in the way of any cutscenes.
Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace?
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
Mm-hmm. Down this road is beautiful.
Further down river, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of them. Let's move on.
All right, you lead the way.
Well, they didn't see or hear you.
Thanks.
Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Teb! Get back where you belong! Teb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow.
Okay.
There. See them? These are called Striders.
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
I just noticed now that his cloak is made out
now,
of feathers.
I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow.
Oh man, it's like goddamn berries. I'll catch up with you in a little bit. Give me some goddamn berries. Be right there. 1 minute.
Aloy, over here. There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Okay.
There.
Amen.
Come, harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Okay.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
Mm-hmm.
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Thanks.
Here. Stay low in the grass and be quiet. Strider, one of the weaker machines. Even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable, like its eye. Can you guess another?
The canister on its back.
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
That plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
Okay.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
Alright. Well guys, this is where I gotta end the episode. Thank you so much for watching my shitty gameplay. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Until then, laters!